I get it on the sympathy side of things, because at the end of the day, we have a client and we have a patient. And there's not a veterinarian that I've ever met that doesn't want to help that patient. And so I can understand the emotional side of this. We're seeing these prices just skyrocketing, and we know, unfortunately, ultimately, there could be patients that suffer as pricing prices those clients out of service.